Yeah. So we're just going to compare against PB now. So we're pretty much there anyways. And this run should beat it. Let's go for a sub 50. Sub 50 would be pretty good. I really like a sub 45. I think that could ride about now. We're gonna try. 4 health is a little spicy. Little spicy. Okay. I might want to take out some of these extra demons. Please don't shoot me. That hurts. That hurts real bad. Don't shoot, please don't shoot, please don't shoot. Yes. And he slapped. Well, I asked him to not shoot. I didn't ask him not to slap. Give me a nice spanking. I can't 5 health. I might need to restart this one. Play Plutonia. It is very, very hard. Both casually and as a speed. I thought I could sneak past. It didn't happen that way. Okay. Nope. Oh, back up. There we go. Literal backup strat, yep. That's why they call it that. The damn thing. What a guy. Oh, hello. That was close. That was some sketch. I did it. I did the strat. On accident. Completely. So proud of myself. I think it's one tick left. I think it's that. Right. Mom, get the camera. Oh, caged. Alright. Somebody called Nick. Out of the way. machine gunner down here. Nice. Alright, here comes the fun part. Getting back. Come on. Yes! Go! 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 We might have a chance to get out of this early. Go! Oh my god! The stars have aligned. Ah! Don't die, don't die. Oh my god. That's what we needed. Stressful still. Like, I'm in a really good position, but this run's still stressful. Stressful in a fun way. I'm dominating right now, honestly. Let's dominate it myself. Okay, it's not the biggest deal in the world. A little bit more caution. Love this track. This track's pretty good. Oh, hello. I see you're waiting for me. I love when it doesn't aim vertically for you. Oh, I was gonna fire a rocket. Switch again. Alright. Just play it cool. You gloat over. It's so annoying when it just stands in the middle, so you can't slip by either way. Ooh, buddy. Thank you. That should die. Oh, you care about me? Yeah, he does. Okay. He really cares about me. Ooh, good setup. Get a setup. Yeah, safe. I was there for a second. I was like, is this quick loading? No, it's a quick save. Wow, kind of surprised I got that pinky. Run around here. Oh, I resized the window. Well, you guys are gonna have to live with that for now. I don't know if that was a thing you could do. Yo, Adana with the 10 months. Thank you so much. Oh no, really? Shit, and a biscuit. Hold on. That completely changed the actual in-game resolution, too. Cool. There we go. Wait, no. It didn't. Why did it not? Fuck off. No, don't open. Quit. Yes. Get out of here. Doesn't change hitbox size, but it changed where I'm able to see. Like, it changes the edge of the screen, which is what I use for setting up these glides. Okay. That's annoying. Oh wait, no, I'm stupid. I'm done. That was fine. I forgot to move the blue thing out of the way. The barricade. I'm dumb. I didn't fall off there, I don't know. That was some pro gaming. Yeah. I wish I knew how to avoid getting these revenants out of their hole. I think it's a pretty easy thing. Kind of like the last map, just like not shooting at a certain point or... Thanks for showing up super late to the party. Oh, chain gunner's here. There's plenty of health over here, so I'm not worried. Just need these guys to open up. I didn't hear anything spawn. We might have gotten it again. I might be getting good at this game. Oh, I think we did. think we're lucky. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. That's what I like to see. Get there. Ah, no. Yeah, it goes over here. No. Yeah, this whole maze is supposed to be filled with arch files. Hit the trigger. Like, lots of arch files. Like, every hallway has one. So that's real nice. Save. I don't know how I can possibly be so good at getting over here and then so like so bad at actually hitting what I need to hit. I'm a little 79 and 10. I don't know if that's enough, honestly. I'm gonna try to go for it, but... yeah. I don't think it is. Maybe there's also a Spectre down there stopping it. Yep, there definitely is a Spectre down there. Fuck off. Oof, oof. I lost more health than that. Great. Five and one. Is that enough? Probably not. I hate these specters down here, honestly. Oh, nice. I don't think I'd hate the stage nearly as much if the specters weren't there. I just don't know a good way of dealing with them. My BFG shots down there just like never seem to really work. Yeah, I think it's still gonna kill me regardless. And there's still specters down there, so I can't even like do this properly. Oh, GG. Things are going so well too. Like, I might as well restart. I don't really know a backup strat for this at all. Like, if 95 and 1 isn't enough, then I don't know how to get the armor on this map. I can get more health, can't get more armor. Thank you. Also, I have no idea about the timing on this one. Just gotta do it until it works. Hey, grab the health. Alright, cool. We got through. I'm not happy about that, but, you know. I'll take it. Yo, Corporal, thank you for the little host there. See? Oh. Okay. Luckily, there's an easy way to return. Got that on lockdown. Where the hell am I? Dope. Going for that armor. Easy every time now, baby. So I'll take time loss on previous runs, if I can figure it out. That's okay. That's crazy to think about. I'm gonna go for the secret here, anyways. Maybe. God damn. Getting that soul sphere would be real nice. I'm not gonna worry about it though. First try would have been great. My omen split is not correct. What? There's no way that gold is correct. I refuse to believe that. What if it is correct? Then it's literally perfect. I can tell you I was never perfect at this game. Really like a boost, Mr. Guy. Thank you. Let's see what this split comes out at. Not in front. Maybe, I don't know. That doesn't make any sense to me. I have a literally perfect omen. Come on, Mr. Man. Get a little boost. There you go. I didn't even get it. What's going on, Katie? Oh, okay. Oh, la, 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 la. Please stop shooting me. It's on a really good pace. I like this. No, Mr. Archfowl, please. No. So rude. Yeah. I just need to make sure I go on the left instead of the right. Like this split being as good as it is, that's crazy. What even happened? You've bashed. Yeah, you bashed. Switch there. Should wait until he died. This guy's in the window scaring me. Hell yeah. Let's go. Oh. the double demon. Got three shots. Fighting me. Although it is directly in the way. I think I hit that? I don't know, honestly. I guess I did? I don't know what that actually does. Actually, I do. I'm dumb. That is not any sort of key. Come on. Bam, grab a key. There we go. Why can't it be like that every time? That'd be so nice. Oh yeah, Archvile is definitely, like, if there are flames in your face. Make it really hard to see. Alright, Tombstone. My favorite map. I actually have a decent amount. I might leave it behind this run. Grab it later. Like, I have 154.98. Just waiting for, that guy to show up. Guess he's not going to. Alright, well. Can I just grab it after grabbing this key? No, I think I'm gonna go without it. Get it later. To get through. Nope, we should be fine. Okay. Like, now I kind of just want to grab it after, grab it now. Be dumb to waste it. So I'm going to grab it after, getting the other key. Not better than that. Hearing monsters through the wall scares me every time. This is so much better. Yeah, I really need to be able to do that every time. Save it. I should be getting through Tombstone. You have to wait for a sub to expire to use Prime? Yes. Well, you can renew it if it's about to run out. I think, I don't know, to be honest. Yeah, let's go. Prime might have to wait until it's done. Well. a second. Let me. That's where that guy comes from that I keep thinking. Oh, should probably have grabbed health. That would have been smart. That way I get extra health back here. Not the gun I meant to pull out, but that works just as well. He dead. He real dead. It's also, yeah, this guy. I've lost soul. I should just go for it. Just go for it. It's not worth killing him and then saving. I need to do more of this where I just run. Where a lot of my time saving the Doom games can come from. This is not necessarily killing everything I see and making tricks safe. It's just killing what needs to be killed and then moving on. I was gonna say, is that health enough? Stop getting shot too, that'd be great. Thanks. At 38, that's actually quite a bit of health for me coming into the stage. I feel like a king. Like royalty. Like, I can actually take a hit or two. But not three, I can't take three. Just one or two. Ah, oh, he didn't die. All that one health in a dream. Oh, that's a 50 pack. Okay, I didn't realize that. Although that was just 25, that's really good to know. Go, go, down. Down and around. I didn't grab that, did I? I don't think I did. Got a chance of sub 45. I want it. Oop. No, the 45. Very close to getting my PB. Starts tomorrow. Oh shit. Party time. Shoot here so I can skip the fight. I can't. Fuck off, dude. That's annoying. That's so annoying. Yo, Invader with the resub arena. Thank you so much. Must focus, must pay attention. Yeah. Not getting my sub 45, I don't think. Unless I do something crazy. It's a bit unfortunate. That was a waste. Hey, I actually hit that for once. Nice. Probably go and get the extra ammo. The big thing it sells. Oh la 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 la, isn't it? There we go. 400 pack. True gamer to get this. Get out of my face. Missed. No, come on. Go, go. Clutch it, clutch it. Yes. Wait, that wasn't two. What? No, No! Did the first one not count? No! GG. A 45. A 45. Like, what? Guess I'm not shooting it straight back. Well, this is the worst Icona Sin fight I've had here, ever, officially. Lost a minute. That stings, but it's a PB.